So a warm welcome to you from what is one of the great monuments to the beautiful game. It screams footballing history. This is Anfield. The teams then, Liverpool against Manchester. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
Of this nature, who can make the difference?
Well, Matic must get the nod on this one. He offers both protection and creation by way of great athleticism and an intelligence that makes him look completely assured in the busiest of areas.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Now it's Mohamed Salah and it's Lallana.
Lallana.
Sturridge hits it! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Looks like a good ball through.
Delaney
needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Stand on the right now. What's on?
Mohamed Salah
with the ball through.
Offside?
Yes, it is.
He realised he was going to be flagged, didn't he? And he tried to escape it.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Fellaini.
Lukaku spreads it towards the left.
Now the pass.
Rashford
crosses into the box. Up to meet it! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's anyone's ball. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence.
It's Salah! Forward it goes. Valencia. So what's he planning here? Out to the flank. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Juan Mata. Dinks one in. Neatly flicked on. And he's onside. Mkhitaryan. Tries a through ball. It's got through.
Firmino
goes on a charge down the left. That's put paid to a promising move. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Lallana! Just swings wide.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Oh,
Juan Mata. And it's Matic,
coaxed out to the wing.
Valencia goes for the cross.
He'll have a dip!
Philippe Coutinho.
That's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Mohamed Salah.
With a long pass.
Sturridge.
It's a goal kick.
Lukaku
plays it out to the wing.
He's left his man. It's Ashley Young!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gomez knocks it away.
Looks to slip it through.
Coutinho plays it forward quickly.
Firmino.
That is a terrific run. Deftly done.
And he's cut it out.
Rashford. Mkhitaryan. And it's Juan Mata.
Into the channel.
Valencia has come steaming up from the back for this. Mata
tried to play it through.
There's the whistle for half-time.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0.
And the action is back on the way. So deadlock still as the second half begins.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Now it's Roberto Firmino going through. Lovely bit of skill. Can he deliver? Now the pass. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Beto Moreno.
That'll be a throw-in.
Valencia passes it through.
Pulls out once more.
Looks to clip it forward. Valencia is charging up on the overlap.
Out again for a throw-in. Valencia.
Now it's Juan Mata.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Manchester keeping their men at arm's length here.
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Liverpool disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. Over to the left.
Ashley Young.
Tries lifting it over.
Rashford looking to get on the end of this.
Surely he scores!
Lukaku.
Jordan Henderson.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Phil Jones. Keeper's got good distance on that. Well played, he saw that coming. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Now it's Lukaku. Gomez. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, he's obviously been identified as a menace, and they're dealing with him.
Matic is the guilty party there. Jordan Henderson. Lallana.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Aimed long and direct. Now it's Ashley Young. Lukaku. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Mata tries to stroke it through. Lukaku. Is it in? That is wonderful from Lukaku!
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Manchester break the deadlock.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
And he's there to cut it out.
Liverpool are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Looks like a good ball through. Rashford looking to get on the end of this.
Manchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And it's Firmino. Matic gets it back.
Liverpool have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Lukaku with the ball through. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's got away.
Manchester probably could have killed things off.
And that is that. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Yeah, and we know that derbies can often make predictions look